Mr. Dan.
Yes, sir.
From your medical result that was obtained yesterday, you mm-hmm. need to be taking your drugs, okay?
I will.
Let me help you with some medication that will help you to recover very fast.
Thank you so much, doctor.
Let me help you with prescription.
Okay.
Hey! I hear me to me by me. Jesus is Lord!
Mr. Dan, they will help you to recover very fast.
I hear me to me by me.
So, any problem, Mrs. Dan? Any problem? Are you okay?
Doctor, I can't see anything here.
No, is that why? No, now, this prescription, they are not meant for you. Take it to the pharmacist. They know it better. They are the ones that can interpret it. Mr. Dan, don't stress yourself.
The pharmacist?
Yes, take it to the pharmacist.
Okay, no problem. Thank you so
I'm
much.
I'm not trying to say I don't have anything.
No, no, no. Thank you.
No,
thank
it's
you,
not meant for you.
Thank you. But can I pay you a check?
A check? Ah, we accept check here.
Ah, thank you, doctor.
You have a pen?
I have a pen. Don't worry. I have a pen. Thank
no
you.
Problem, no
thank
problem.
You. Ah, thank you, doctor.
Thank you.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Ah, doctor, that is the check, please.
Oh, nice. Mr. Dan.
Any problem?
What is this? I can't even see my name. I can't even see the amount. How do you want me to cash this thing out?
Don't worry, doctor. Don't worry. Take it to the bank. They know better.
Eh?
They will help you out.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
We all need to rise up. We all need to love more. No feelings no more. No friendship no more. Give a damn if no money involved. You're losing your soul.